Hello dear kids, in this video we are going to learn the English lesson number 4, Tarun and Tanya play with a ball. Tarun and Tanya play with a ball. In this, we find several new words which now we are going to learn. These are the new words which we found in this lesson. So first word, Sunday. S-U-N-D-A-Y, Sunday. T-H-R-O-W, throw. Second word, throw. Third, C-A-T-C-H, catch. C-A-T-C-H, catch. Fourth word, B-R-I-N-G, bring. B-R-I-N-G, bring. Children, C-H-I-L-D-R-E-N, children. Friend, F-R-I-E-N-D, friend. Thank you, T-H-A-N-K-Y-O-U, thank you. Play, P-L-A-Y, play. Running, R-U-N-N-I-N-G, running. H-I-G-H, hi. So these are the 10 new words which we found in the English lesson number 4, Tarun and Tanya play with a ball. In this lesson, the first exercise here is fill in the blanks. Here few dashes are given which we have to fill. So first one, it is dash, it is Sunday. Sunday you have to write in the fill in the blanks. Second, dash and dash play with the ball. Tarun and Tanya play with the ball. Third, it is a big red ball. What is the answer here? Big red. Fourth, Moti is a dash. Moti is a dog. So write it neatly in your English notebook. In the English lesson number 4, the second exercise is tick. Write the correct statements and cross the wrong ones. So if the sentence is correct means we have to put the right mark. If it is wrong means we have to cross it out like this. So first statement, Tarun and Tanya play with a bat. Tarun and Tanya, whether are playing with a bat or ball? Ball. So the answer is wrong. So cross out. Second, Tanya throws the ball. Tanya throws the ball? No, Tarun throws. So it is wrong. Third statement, Tarun catches the ball. Whether it is correct or no? No, it is wrong. So cross out. Last one, Moti brings the ball. Whether it is correct? Yes. Moti. Whose name is Moti? The dog's name. So he brings the ball. So put here right mark. Last, fifth one, the children thanked Moti. They thanked Moti or no? The doggy? Yes. So put here right mark. So these are the statements which are true or false. In the English lesson number 4, Tarun and Tanya playing with a ball, the third exercise here is answer the following questions. Here few questions are given which we have to answer. So first question number 1, what are Tarun and Tanya playing with? By which thing they are playing? Answer first, Tarun and Tanya playing with the ball. Tarun and Tanya playing with the ball. Second, question number 2, who is running after the ball? Who is running after the ball? So answer here is, answer number 2, Moti is running after the ball. Moti is running after the ball. Who is Moti here? Moti is the dog. So he is running after the ball. So these are the question, answer and exercise of the lesson number 4. Tarun and Tanya playing with the ball. Write it neatly in your English fair book.